Hi, everybody. This is a momentous day. This is the day the trailer moved out after 19 years of being in this spot. Now you can see my snow shed is empty. There's no trailer in it. And what I'm going to do now is pull this snow shed down. And right now I'm going to wrap a couple chains around two of the legs and hook them up to my truck and pull it down and see what happens. Well, I got it quite a ways down. I'll have to now take a look at it and see what's the next move. Going a long ways up in the air. And be safe, I'll have to get it laid a little lower. So I'll think about it. Try again. got one sturdy leg in the middle that needs to be broken off. So I think I'll hook a come along from this tree to that leg and crank it until it breaks and go from there. Okay, here goes maneuver number two. This is a sore thumb. Leg number two. Thank you. break that off. It's not as weak as I thought. Chainsaw, cut right through it. Okay, I'm gonna cut underneath that beam and okay, that worked according to plan. Cut it down to size. That's down to where I can get at the sheet metal. Take that apart tomorrow, starting from the bottom. That's enough for tonight. That's a major change around here.